You're not going to cause any wonky rips in the fabric of space and...
Oh, there we go. It says Bioshock Infinite. And... Status, Bioshock Infinite. Oh, I have clicked start streaming. Don't remember doing that. Also, it's not streaming.
Oh, isn't it? No, it's not.
This is odd. It's very odd.
It was beautiful magic. Oh, it is.
This is odd. It's very odd. There we go. It is actually, you know, here we go. What is it? Now it's time. Where shall I post it, Tim?
Everywhere that matters, John.
So, the Labour Forum, Stan's chat, your chat.
My chat.
Looky here.
Looky, looky here. We're amazing.
Make hard love to me. Hello and welcome. It's probably just going to be us watching it later. I want to add another one.
Stream eat status. Myself out.
You could add user joined.
What's that?
If you leave and then join back again, yeah, it will tell us that you have joined. It should do.
So log out and log back in.
No, just to the server. So leave my server and then re-enter it by whatever means necessary. I can't even remember where we left off. But...
Have I rejoined now?
Well, I haven't gotten a notification. Try sending a message. Send a message. Bad earplug. Very loud, isn't it? Right. Here we go. What's going on?
Put that somewhere else.
How do I make it stop? Please! Oh, am I using your magic doing that?
Only when you
fight. Oh, look! Dave joined the chat! Look, it worked! It worked! Hello, Dave! Hello, Dave! Hello, Dave!
Hi, Dave.
Hi, Dave.
I've got what you need, Booker. You will find me past the First Lady's memorial.
That... Dave says, suck me. Fair enough. We don't ask much for our viewers. That way. Oh, my... How's your day been, Dave?
Say what you want about Lady Comstock. A woman had an eye for fashion.
If that is your real name. Which way am I? You could have told me which way I meant to go, you know. All those books. I'm sweating like a dog. Dogs don't sweat.
You've seen what Comstock has done to my history. Now see how he's rewritten his own.
Abracadabra! It's the one that uses the big Lebowski.
The seed of the prophet lay in the womb of Our Lady, but for a single week. Comstock had a child. My books never mention anything about a child.
That's quite an omission. Can't imagine that was by accident.
The seed of the prophet lay in the womb of Our Lady, and Our Lady prayed for the prophet's heir day and night. Before she had a wash. Cleanliness is near godliness. Well, enjoy, laddies. Thought I'd drop by quickly. Dave, send your friends to watch us. More viewers, the better. Earning those monies. I haven't got it to notify us. Here's your game audios reload. Your game audios reload.
Thank you for the pointer, Dave.
Hard to hear your beautiful voices. Okay, does this help? It's bound to help. We'll ask the next person.
Hope it helps, Dave.
Hope it helps, Dave.
Let us know.
Love you.
Love you.
Love you, Dave.
Give me your love, Dave. All of it.
Give me all your loving. Call your tiny children too. Oh! Ah! The notification noise is agony. She shall not have the
child. Thanks, Dave.
Thanks, Dave.
After your yearly show.
This is what Oxford looks like.
You're Comstock's daughter.
No, I can't be. I can't.
He wants you to follow in his footsteps.
Well, I want a puppy, but that doesn't mean I'm gonna get one.
We can get you one. I can get you anything you want. Elizabeth, do something! Wiping the sweat off me.
The cruel murder of our dear Lady Comstock by the anarchist Daisy Fitzroy.
Sword brought his wrath down upon Daisy Fitzroy and the Vox Populi. Pursues them relentlessly to this day. Come with me, Elizabeth. We have things to do.
No, it's okay. It's not like the whole place is in danger or anything.
We'll be fine, but eventually everybody will
be fine. I can get through these bars, but you're too broad.
What? I'm not broad! I've been working out!
Let me scout ahead, see if there's some way to move forward.
Fine, I'll just sit here and sweat. That's not what I would call scouting. Oh, what's she done? Hold to look.
Do you see that hook?
Hook, 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 hook. Yes. What's your point, Elizabeth? Oh, right, I get it.
What's that?
It's a tear, something I can bring into this world.
It's a freight hook. Well, that's convenient.
As I said, it's a form of wish
fulfillment. Oh, I'm not sure how to do this. Oh, okay.
Open it.
Done.
No!
I feel where that came from.
You didn't need the freight, you just jumped over the wall.
Have a way of appearing.
It magnetizes it towards
you. Do you see those tears? We can use them against Slate's men.
Can you stop using the word tear,
will
please?
That access to higher ground. And that one will give us a turret.
And some cover.
Open it! Not sure I understand this, but I'm not complaining.
Yeah, you do that, please.
Turret.
My turret!
I was just supposed to take a wall run to get to it.
Why did you just wall run?
But apparently we're not playing fight walls.
That's not tall!
Get your exoplasm all over him, bro.
It's all over him.
Still looking!
Help me! Healthy. Can you go?
I've got ammo.
Oh yeah.
Booker here.
All right. Done. It's good, don't it?
You can use it to take over enemy turrets.
Oh. He's a fast one on his feet, no mistake. Steady now. No! He has a resilient head. Ow, ow, ow. Battery load. Fight like a man. Dance like a bee. Shoot like a dog. Hi. Ow. Can you not? Sorry. He's got so much health. Elizabeth! That is Elizabeth! How could I be sweating this much? Is the controller warm or something?
You can use your power on that.
Good point.
There we go.
You're out of salt. Ooh, I'm a salt machine, please, isn't it? Do you want to take over for a bit? I can't stop sweating.
Okay. wait a minute, it's clipping for you.
Why is it so warm?
How far can I let you use the problem?
Keep your eye open for that shock jockey bigger.
Knob jockey. Okay. Just testing the old thing out.
Who rare is the man who takes a stab in you for and God, the sweetest fatherland? Was here's the place where we revere the heroes of our city.
That's what Comstock will turn us into. Wires and gears to replace heads and hearts.
Behind you, Dave? No, I was wrong.
Sorry.
Why does it have a minigun?
Tim, you're going to die.
Ammo, take it.
I don't know how to heal myself.
You're low on salt. Find more. But what did you dare to make a meal?
Aimers gears!
Oh yeah, sure.
Avoid it, Tim! I need healing! I need a shotgun. The pickup is better, actually. Not much of it left.
Oh,
Avada Kedavra. It's a crate for the salt, though. Oh, he meant something. Finish him!
Well, it's nice to have no ammo, though.
You see, can pick up his automatic gun.
Maybe you're the man I remember. Maybe not. It doesn't matter.
One or the other, Tim. Comstock
took our stories and scrubbed away our soul. And when I'm gone, all that will be left is the.
They came brave and bold, the old. One sang high and the other sang low. The other sang a rebel jungle gypsy, oh. It was a sizzling. But on her suit of leather, oh. And there came a cry from around the door. She's away with the ragged jungle gypsy, oh.
For his stereo.
Where's Slate? How do I find out where to go? Do any of these buttons
do? God makes all kinds of soldiers, but you only need one. I'm just Slate. I fell to fall in Mersin Huayo, through legations in Peking, and as he put it, through hell we were with you.
How would you leave your stereo? How would you leave your newlywed lord?
Just give us the bigger. We don't need to do this.
Mom,
Come on then, boys! Respect you, Ken.
A soldier's death awaits!
There they are!
Yeah, man,
oh, he's a good boy.
Oh, he's a good boy.
What?
Oh, he's a best boy.
Fight you that.
Oh, out of ammo.
There's one!
Everybody wants to rule the world.
hell. Mercy, I didn't heal it.
No health in there. There is no health.
I'm not gonna run on. You're dismissed, gun! Stop it, electricity! How do I make it stop?
Welcome of gold!
No, that didn't work. Here we go! Oh, agony! Oh, that pineapple was good, wasn't it? Cancer cured. Comstock, keeper of the store, eh? It's a bit like Father Christmas, if you ask me. The only thing he kept was reindeer. How did she get here? That was why I opened the doors! Who is this man? Pause.
Hello, Slate.
Slate.
You're not done here, soldier! Eat everything that's on your plate!
Finish him. Finish him? Spare Slate. Of course.
You're a tin man now! A tin man!
I don't know what you mean, mate. Is that a rock in your head? Probably. Should get that looked at, shouldn't he?
Yeah.
Get shot, jockey. Unlimited power!
Electricity.
I think Katana thought I was saying hello to her then.
Create a shocking trap.
Go away, Katana. Please. Stop. It's actually...
You spared him.
More than a force. Comstock's man will surely take him.
Hey, Katana, what time is it?
Right now, it is 22:43 in Kidderminster.
I'm not in Kidderminster, am I?
So, just be sure not to say okay, Cortana.
That just doesn't work. Oh, someone's joined! Hello! Mero Fingian!
I don't know who you are.
Hello! Hello! I don't know. That's Daylight Bioshock Infinite, I just found it.
Reveal your secret.
Reveal your secret. Hey, Katana, who's mingling? That didn't work. Hey, Katana, who's the person that just started following me on Twitch? Nope, I don't want to bing that.
Just bing it, John.
Just bing it. Oh, I can't stop sweating. Sweat is dripping off my brow. As if I was hard at work in the fields.
Hard work in the fields.
You know, those vigors seem very powerful.
I know, right?
I'll do what I can to keep you stocked in salts.
Better do.
Thanks.
Can't wait, you gotta take over. You're sweating too much.
And the aftermath of the controller goes to Tim.
Holy diver, you've been down too long in the midnight sea. Oh, what's becoming of me? The person probably left immediately. I should put a notification on for when they leave. In fact, I'll do that now, if you spare me a moment.
Oh, Bishop, with your voice like a lemon.
Oh, he said something. If I walk with you in the street, will you protect me like that?
Who are you talking to, me or John?
I think Brooker. Like, if... Presumably, Mero Vaginin is a small, intelligent girl who wants to walk with me in the street. And when we're attacked, I will electrocute the villains to death. I think that sounds fair enough. Fair enough.
I'll hit them with a brick.
Hit them with a brick, mate. Yeah! Battle John Fantastica.
Is Twitch looking at all this?
What? Who's Twitch?
Is it capturing all this?
No, it's only capturing this window. Over back to you, Tim.
Thank you, John.
Search the pulse. Purse. Catch pulse. Tasty. Rose!
Oh, that wasn't Crow. There we go.
Crow Man! Fighter of the Night Man! Champion of the Sun! He is a master of karate and friendship for everyone. Heroin!
Heroin!
You know, I'm walking along singing, I'm walking in the sunshine, whoa, 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 like this girl and the enemies appear, will you protect me? No idea what that means.
I don't know who they are.
No idea what that means.
I think you vastly overestimate our abilities.
I can't, neither of us will be able to protect you.
I might, but...
I think I would be easily overpowered immediately by whoever's attacking you. I'm walking on sunshine. Is that the song? Is that good? Whoa! It starts to feel good. Hi! Hi!
Hello? Welcome to the real world, jackass.
Tell what's inside.
Perfect timing, John.
I used to think babies were tiny little wolves.
Where are we going?
Hey. Oh. Every time I go to the mailbox, I throw up in my own mouth. Ooh! That's what they do. Hey!
At least this person likes us.
They're probably low. Sweating so much.
Alright, state your name and power.
I am Batman! I summon badges from the air!
I smash the enemy in the head, or
close.
I burn them like so.
I'm thinking of Sunshine Star from Futurama with Fry Love
I
and
Dog.
I've never seen Futurama.
We erase crime.
Two generations.
Right.
Yes, thank you.
I think we will recognize.
I see the potential.
Sorry. Looking kind of dumb with her finger up her bum in the shape of an L on the wreck. Didn't make sense, doesn't live for fun. It really gets mad when it gets done. The rest of the team, what's wrong with taking the action? Judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we
skate is getting really...
Yeah, you might as well swim.
But world's on fire,
How about yours?
I put fire!
Is that your car?
Yeah, that's my car.
Evasive maneuvers, Captain!
This is Galactica actually.
Get it, my men back! There's one!
Holy driving car!
You're about to die, Tim! Get some more health from the health kit thing!
Yeah.
Instantly gone! Don't let another one hit, Tim! Don't let it.
And we could all use a little Cherowind. I'm not playing very cautious of the game. Okay, then let's test Dr. Liverpool. Fine. Your brain gets dark. I'm not telling the
word. You'll never shine if you don't glow. You'll never know if you don't go. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play.
Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the clothes off, go. Hey. Only selling cars break the mold.
Ha! I think they left. But that's what that means. Bye!
Thanks for your coming today. Honestly.
I've got a new face and it's only getting older. Exactly how it came. I've changed nothing.
What?
You can't change them. There's not an option to change them.
Oh.
Welcome to the top. Blimey. Is that a whale?
Oh,
stuck in the street? Probably not. If it was another small child, then maybe. Cunningham Studios.
I make the rounds on Thursdays as the ladies for small talk and Darjeeling tea, served up on silver and a ray of fine cheeses. Society's bishop, that's me.
Ooh, bishop, with your voice like a cello, tell us once again what it's like to be a man.
Of home.
Crumpets in hand, I begin to regale how I once lost my way in a winter's gale. Pretty faces like saucers surround me, intent on my sorrowful tale. Socked in for days, big storm on the trap line, and supplies looking rather thin. A couple of crusts, a twist of tobacco, not a squirrel to be had,
not a hare.
My sealskin boots and the rawhide laces were starting to look rather good to me. I scraped them, I boiled them, I stewed them for hours. Dear Bishop, to the ladies more tea.
Put your voice like a cello.
Perhaps just
one more cup.
Tell us once again what it's like to be a man.
Hungry, lost and alone,
yearning for the comforts of home, yearning for the pleasure.
Of circles,
moist all leather has its appeal.
Vicarious thrills for Victorian damsels. Boot soup makes a wonderful deal.
Ooh, bishop, with your voice like a cello, tell us once again what it's like to be a
hello man. I don't know.
Hungry, lost and alone, yearning for the comfort.
Was that a message for us, or was that something else? Was that a notification? Well, it wasn't for us then.
Tell us once again what it's like to be a man.
Exhilarated.
Hungry, lost and alone, yearning for the comforts of home.
Yearning for the pleasure
of home.
If you're in the chat, send us a message!
The gondola's coming!
Well, I'm glad one of us is, Elizabeth.
It's good. He will abandon you, my sweet Elizabeth. Once he has what he needs, he will leave you alone. What else could you expect from a liar and killer of women?
Can't stop.
I do often kill women.
Prophet, whomever you are, there's nothing you can do to stop me.
Oh, sweet child. That's where you're
from. No, Mr. Booker DeWitt.
Wow.
at last. I'm sorry, Elizabeth. Went off in my hand.
Crisis thing is slow. By science, this thing is slow.
Stan! Stan, I can sense you! I can feel your presence flowing over me! Twitch. I mean Discord, of course. Low on health, Tim.
I know. Kill me.
Finish him. His loved ones won't miss him.
Alec, that's not the ultimate power you're
eating. That's sad. Oh, don't let them kill me! Don't let them kill me! I'm sweating so much.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
How do you figure they'd know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side.
They have a prophet on their side.
Why?
Got me.
Seems like we're fairly more money. Here.
Seems like we're barely more money.
Money,
got
money.
It.
Money, 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 money.
Health. I'm getting enough of health.
No, health's a good one.
Want to take over?
No, my hands are much too sweaty.
All right.
I want to see Paris. I want to see.
I want to lick X-rays.
I want to feel a supernova blowing over me.
That's not Paris. That's New York.
You should know that.
One thing I had in that tower was time, Mr. DeWitt. Time to study things.
Sedative has left.
I owed money.
Good as well. Probably our audio is just raw.
Strange for you.
They can't hear anything from the music.
She served her purpose, why not just kick her out?
Hey, Elizabeth. It's gonna be okay. Come on, Eddie. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me and we can help?
It's not the Jedi way!
I have the high ground. Go home.
I need to get back to the Wire Forest.
hot in here.
It's so hot.
I feel like we're on Mustafar. How did they fight? For that sake.
She falls in there for a second. So we can get to there.
Yes. We might return.